Ed.
Ed.
He turns silent.
Good.
Good. Let's do it on the fella. Two, three, four. I got a girl with a little woman in it.
Thank you.
So you should also check out the Prelude to Act 3 of Lohengrin. That's another thing that was fine. And what was the other thing we used to do? The Light Cavalry Overture. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
a C sharp minor. Yeah, that's good.
Thank you.
do artistic work in Robin? Oh, great, great. Your mic wasn't on. That's good. Let me hear just Ed and Lisa whistling and
the hardware store Saturday morning, you know?
Great. And good part harmony, ready?
Keep the drums going. 2, 3, go. Tomorrow, oh no, please darling, darling. Please, darling, let me love you tonight, and it'll be alright. You.
Okay, that goes.
Oh,
We could share our love. So I came in your mouth, and darling, you liked it. You liked it a lot, so I scummed on your hair. But you said that wasn't fair. You know I tried to hold you tight, but you lead to the right, and of course it came on your face, and also every other place. This strange material went as over you bent. Yes, you bent over, and I came on the wall, and all the pictures on it started to crawl toward the holy water thing.
Two, three, four. and stuff in it. It's louder than the part that we just got from, but I like the Mr. Rogers syndrome on it.
Chords, Frank?
Yeah. Actually, I wish I had some galoshes. Wait a minute.
Those are the right shoes.
You don't know your part there? It's A, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, good. Don't... 1, 2, 3, 4. She had a Camarillo Grillo, and I'm long hair. I mean a Mendocino Vino, or with some bugs with major hair. She ruled the toes of the short barrel, and every beat in Idaho, and every cricket who had chorus by the bush and buffalo. She said she was a magic mama, and she could throw me down and carry on without a comma. If you were someone I should know, she had a stick or a bat, and you had that she was beating at work. She wasn't done yet, she had crazy too. I followed the thing, I told her she was alright, the fact didn't come to me. go away. A shadow coming down. She said a stereo was four ways. My name is Robert in the room. Well, I was born to an adventure. So I just followed up the steps. But not the beauty is extension. When she hung her dead man, she slipped away around the poncho. Got naked by the door. We couldn't tell we were unconscho. And it was useless anymore. She had a snake or a pet to end the night. You bet that she was making it work. And she wasn't done yet. She had rage and gin. I dealt with the pain. I told her she was alright. But that I couldn't compete. Just like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was four way. And oh God, I would just love it. Happy in her room. Well, hey, I was born to have adventure. Oh shit. So I just followed up the step. Right past her, fuming incense catcher. To where she hung her castanet. Okay, you guys rush that. It's in time. To where she hung her castanet. We're still uneven, still uneven. To where she hung her castanet. I chewed my way through her rancid manocha. She lay buck naked by the door. We did it till we were on poncho. And it was useless anymore. Yes, it was useless anymore. Yes, it was useless anymore. All right now. We'll be right back.
Denny, Peter, Ed, good night.